What have you learned about the N7 program?
Human soldiers who trained on exotic worlds. Arcturus, Europa, Rio de Janeiro. They learn to fight in all environments on little food or sleep, to care for their injured, to lead. Is that accurate? Wasn't your father one of them?
He was one of the first N7s. He was proud of that, even though he didn't stay in service. Didn't stop him teaching me and my sister a few tricks.
So, you carry a little of that knowledge with you, as well as your Pathfinder skills. N7 training would benefit my people. Heskal training would benefit yours. Perhaps a few war games. Show me how your skills handle the tests of a Heskal recruit. Challenge yourself and teach me.
A chance to work with the Angaran best of the best? Absolutely.
Excellent. I'll activate our training beacons. Finding them can be your first test. After that, I look forward to learning.
Liam's looking for you. Approach.
Vold orbit is steady.
Approaching the LZ.
kind detecting below normal temperatures. Environment check. Temperatures are within acceptable parameters.
Remnant sight ahead. Tread lightly. Take out that cat camp. I don't like the look of those Ket machines.
Pathfinder, I detect heavy weapons fire nearby.
beacon. Ready for a taste of Heskar training?
Give me your best shot.
There's a gigantic fiend nearby. Let's see if you can hunt it before it hunts you.